Look, the problem is the economy overheated.
It overheated in part because the government didn't just inject money into the economy at the start of the pandemic, but again last year.
There'll be $1,400 checks.
Approving a record $1.9 trillion stimulus while interest rates stayed at historic lows.
In retrospect, the government should not have put so much money into the economy.